lean up to the top. It's pretty special. Yeah, that's like tens of tons of metal. But this is the first thing that was installed in the garden. They put it in before they brought in trees and everything because it's like, it was a whole ordeal. They had to get several cranes with these like electromagnetic clamps, and you can see the little things from the clamps up at the top where it's been chomped. It's a pretty cool sculpture. That's all the time we have for today. I can take you towards the exit. Thank you so much, guys.
I want to know why those don't have heads.
Why don't those have heads?
That's a great question.
This sculpture is called bronze crown, so they don't really.